We are. So we're gonna, I don't know, get started in a reasonable amount of time today because I'm not a complete mess. Huzzah! That's great. Because seriously. I'm tired. So what's new? Pretty much, yeah. So what's going on here is my head hurts and allergy season is kicking my ass to the nth degree, as one would expect, which is just, great.
What's this? What's this?
And there I go, forgetting that I have my sound on. I'm so sorry. You would think I re would remember. I don't. Like, fucking ever. Never remember. Okay, so I have to look this up because I haven't learned to do this well yet. Okay. Oh my. So, dun, dun, dun. Okay, let's not read the wrong area. That'd be great. So I just read a deep analysis about one of my favorite bits of something or other. And it completely ruined it for me. And that's fine because I like and appreciate an intellectual dive and analysis of something. Especially things that I didn't personally notice or pick up on. So, yeah. My hand still hurts. I think I got paid a really awesome compliment today by Faye that I was one of the few people that they were talking to regularly. And not yay, because I don't like the fact that they don't have people they can trust, right? That's not cool. I also totally understand what that's like not having a whole lot of people. And I also know how not great it feels. And yeah, kind of tugs on the heartstrings. So, we did some magic earlier. That was impromptu. Generally speaking, I have a whole shtick about how I do magic and why. And I skipped all the steps, all of them, because it was kind of an important thing that needs to be dealt with ASAP. So that is interesting. I'm going to be keeping an eye on how that works out. I'm interested to see where it goes. So, here we are. My hands hurt like a motherfucker. And the fact that I use my index finger so much. Let's see if I can get away with using my freaking middle finger to give my index finger a rest while it hurts. This is weird, by the way. But worth adapting. I don't think I can keep it up, though. It's reflexive to use my index finger. So I don't know how long this stream is going to be. Because my phone is like, hey, I'm tired of you and your bullshit. I need to be charged, right? So, I don't know how long this is going to last. I'm going to go as long as it lets me, basically. So, if this is a short stream, I am sorry, it cannot be helped. Anyway, I know yesterday was a little, it was either yesterday or the day before, it was a little heavy on the mental health. Interesting. This headache, kids with birds, really is. Tried to enlist friends' help and trying to like noodle something out. It did not work earlier. There's another option. The other option is to not interrogate, right? Because that's not nice. But question somebody else. I was trying not to have this happen, but it looks like it's just not gonna not happen. Oh my gosh. Okay, so where is that? Okay. It took long enough. Oh my goodness. So allergy season like fully hit me today. My eyes have been itching and watering, which is another reason why I was late. I also decided to eat food, which meant I had to cook food. And I decided that, like, apparently not enough time before 7 to have finished cooking the food, at least. Like, I was still in the kitchen making food, and it was 5 after. Oops. So, here we are, just working on this. Oh, sugar stamps. Okay. I don't know how this is going to turn out, like, with just how this is doing. So this is going to be interesting. So, don't mind the fuzz. Don't mind the fuzz. Oh, of course, I didn't think that I had to write anything down, and I totally do. Whoopsie. Okay, so there we go. I think that there are going to be more heavy conversations ahead. With Bay and I here soon. Unfortunately, though, I don't want to weigh them down with anything. So there's that. Cool thing is I can see the stitches coming off of this needle slowly but surely, which is great. So I'm ready for this to not be like this. I really am. It's really funny, the saga of Bay and I talking is like a fucking telenovela for the people at work. Oh man, when I wake up and I know I wanna be, what in the world? Why is it playing in my head? Why? So freaking weird. So weird. I gotta tell you, I can't wait to be done with this so I can work on something else. Sounds terrible. I really want to work on something else though. I need to do so many things. So many things. And there goes the papers. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Oh yeah. Okay. I forgot. I have to work on the inside now. Derp. Derp, 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 derp. Yeah. This is super weird. Working on it like basically inside out. While also doing this, it's just strange. It's taking some getting used to. I can get it. But I have to think about it a little bit. Okay, so. Oh, goodness. All right, so. Oh, my. Oh, my. It's really funny how I thought there was no way I was going to use up all this yarn. And I think I'm going to still, like, get a lot done. Like, I'm going to use up most of it. Which is great, because I really don't want to have a ton of yarn. Here. Oh, I just thought of a ridiculous question for Bay. Oh, I'm gonna remember it. Basically, I have to ask them a favor. I could ask Jeez to do this too, probably. Kind of would rather Bay do it. Yeah, I don't know. I know. Quiet down over there. Peeps. I just thought of a funny thing for a friend. Series of unlikely events. So. Oh, goodness. Damn it. There we go. Gotta be careful. Never can tell with bees. It's really funny, but I always want to get to sleep so much sooner these days. Basically, if I get to sleep sooner, I can pass the space quicker. Even though I don't really want time to go by faster, per se. Gosh, that's gonna be a mess when I get there. Ain't it though? It is. That is such a mess. I'm not prepared for this. I didn't study for this test. Oh well, though. Oh well. Cool thing is, there's stitches disappearing on the side, too. Yes! Okay, so let's see. How bad? Let's see how bad the battery looks. Oh, it's not too bad. Cool. Right, so we see it's making a nice little V here. That's cool. Like, at first, I was just like, I don't know if this is gonna work out. But it seems to be. So, right on. I was trying really hard not to do this, but it's like this is the only way to get this stuff out. It was all janky, twisted, and like knotted. Is to rip out the guts. So this is a mess. What the fuck is that? Not my favorite thing right now. There we go. Okay, I think we can finally do something. So much yarn to pull out. So much. Yeah, that I don't love. When like the guts are like, I could just get everywhere. It's like great. That's just great. I don't think I'm gonna be here for the extra amount of time as usual as is my schedule tomorrow. I don't know. There, I need more loops. I need to finish this round, excuse me, and then the next three, but I don't know if we're going to make it to the next three. Mostly because the tired is hitting me real hard right now. And I just kind of want to go to sleep until it's daytime again. That's terrible. It's the truth, though. It's the truth. Okay, so to the last 5 stitches. Okay, so we see how that is like making this little V shape. Okay, we're gonna try and power through the next 4 rounds. Because if I can do that, then I can take a picture of this in the morning. We can resume tomorrow and do like try to do again a whole round. So let's try that. See how that works. Oh goodness, my eyes are also absolutely kind of blurring too. That's not helpful. I don't even know if I can finish this round. I'm having trouble. Jeez, I'm having so much trouble. And not this fiddly trouble. I'm having trouble because I'm so tired. My eyes are starting to blur even more. What the juice? I think this is it. I definitely don't have two more rows in me at this point. And we're finna be down for the count. Yep, oh, we've made the decision. We've made the decision. Verdict rendered. Good news is I've managed to get to almost the end of this round. Round. It feels like it's done in the round, even though it's really not. This whole two color brioche thing is so freaking weird. Okay. All right, so we cannot. I can't do anymore. I am so tired. I'm so tired. Cool part is it's coming along. And it really looks like something's happening now. Which is great. Don't mind me, just trying to set everything down. So, there we go. Well, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. If you watch us later, and you want to give me a comment or whatever, feel free. I'm gonna go because I can't human anymore and I'm too tired to think. All right. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, and goodbye, lieblings. And I will see you on the flip side.